So we'll need an avocado from Mexico, of course, carrots, blueberries, some lettuce, almonds, a cookie cutter, a sweet pepper, lemon drops. Two avocado pieces, the top part and the side part. I'm cutting the avocado. And now I'm putting my carrots there. Blueberry flour. I'm making my flour balls. Some walnuts. Sweet pepper. Lemon drops. I need some salt or salad. Right? So, and some olive oil too. Yummy!
Avocados from Mexico!